So it's a known fact that there's people out there who are just into stinky feet, which means, according to the laws of probability, that there are also other people out there who are into stinky testicles. It's just a wild, crazy world out there, man. Dude, this is just getting fucking retarded now. Like, who's gonna watch this shit?